This is one of the most challenging search and rescue operations I have seen in the last 4 decades. As we speak, 4 of our Indian Navy ships are on site. That is INS Kochi, INS Kolkata, INS Talwar, and INS Betwa. For the last 20 hours, these units have been battling to search and rescue as many people as they can through the dark night and challenging weather conditions. This morning, at sunrise, a PHI aircraft from INS Rajali was on task to augment the search effort. So also, a Seeking 42 Bravo and a Seeking 42 Charlie from INS Shikra at Mumbai joined the effort, and they had some very good successes. The main operation pertains to searching and rescuing 261 people from the AFCON's barge P305, which sank about 60 kilometers away from Mumbai at 1900 hours yesterday, that is on the 17th of May, in the evening.